Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to teach you how to play part 1 of the song Fear Release. So let me give you a preview. So we actually repeat this twice. That's how it sounds, and this is a bit easy to play. So let's not waste any time and let's just get started into learning the song. So before you learn, make sure you subscribe to my channel for more videos like this and other parts of Fear Release, and like this video and share it, and let me get started and teach you the song. Previous few videos, you can also play the right hand, only the right hand, like that sounds nice, or this one. It sounds nice, but in Fear Release, if you play only the right hand, it does not sound completed. It sounds incomplete. So Fear Release, left hand is compulsory. So I'm teaching you both of the hands how to play with both of the hands. So first of all, we start in the higher octave with E. We play E, E flat, E, E flat, E, B, D, C, A. So we play E, E flat, E, E flat, E, B, D, C, A. And now along with A, we play A, E. So this first A is in the lowest octave. A, E. A and E, A are in the lower octave. And we move our thumb down towards C. C, E, A, B. And now along with B, we play E, E, G sharp. E, E, G sharp. So again, this starting E is in the lowest octave, and these other two notes on the lower octave. And now our thumb goes to E. E, G sharp, B, C. E, G sharp, B, C. And along with C, we play A, E, A again. And then E. So, E, E flat, E, E flat, E, B, D, C, A with A, sorry, A with A, A, C, E, A, B with E, E, G sharp, E, G sharp, B, C with A, E, A, and then E. And then we move our little finger to E, E, E flat, E, E flat, E, B, D, C, A. Till here is the same, So we don't play E, G sharp, B, C. We play E, C, B, A. So again, this A, E, A comes. So E flat, E, E flat, E, B, D, C, A with A, E, A, C, E, A. We with E, E, G sharp, E, C, B, A with A, E, A. Okay? So both the lines together, slow speed. Medium speed, you can play along. Now, let me play in a high speed. That's all for part 1. This is part one of Feral East. We repeat that again. Before we move on to part two, so let me give you a brief preview of part two. Part one. So here's the basically after each and every part, we move on to part one again, and after part three, we play part one and part two. So I will tell the order in my last video, which is going to be Hot Play for Release Part Four, and then I'm going to play all the parts of Fur Release in the final cover video. So stay tuned for that. It's going to be on this channel. Make sure you subscribe to my channel for all these videos, all these amazing Fearless videos, amazing keyboard videos, and lots of other stuff. Like this video and share it. And thanks for watching. See you in my next video, which is Fearless Part 2, Hot Play Fearless Part 2. Thank you.